What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to change the Robux price currency to any currency of your choice on your PC or Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Since the option to change currency has been removed from the Robux settings, there is no genuine means to do so on the platform. But it is still possible to change the currency. With the help of a VPN, you can change the currency on Roblox. Your location and currency will change automatically with the use of a VPN. You can use a free VPN app or browser extension such as Privado VPN. After the quick installation, change your server region to which you want to change your Roblox currency to. Switch the location and navigate to Roblox.com using your browser of choice. You may be required to sign back into your Roblox account after switching your location, or sign out and back into your account if you were signed in automatically. This will apply the location and currency change on your account. After logging in, click the Robux icon and select Buy Robux. You will see the Robux packages and the price of the currency of your choice will be displayed up front. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.